Hello, how are you? Fine. Well, today it's my last attempt to have a new affiliate under me because in a few hours, in 5 hours, there is a webinar in Builderall. And last week, in the last webinar, the CEO Eric Salgado said, by next week, your goal should be to have one more customer and one more affiliate. And in this week, I had two more customers, but no new affiliate. So, and I tried, I made my list, I sent on Facebook. I didn't do videos on YouTube, but anyway, I tried. But I can't for now. So, if you want to be my affiliate, you will see in the description what is my offer, my main offer. You have to know that to be an affiliate of Builderall, you have to pay $50 per year. And I know that many people don't want to pay to be an affiliate. So, my offer is that I will pay those $50 for you. The condition is that you become my affiliate and you sell at least one Builderall account. And then I send you $50. And for next year, because we have to pay every year, next year the same. You contact me once you have paid the $50. You contact me, I can see how many customers you have, and I will send you the $50 as well. This is the basic offer, just to tell you that it's free for you to be an affiliate. So there's no problem about this. You don't have to buy a Builderall account if you don't want. I will explain to you what is the benefit of buying yourself a Builderall account, but it's not a big benefit. I mean, if you don't need the tools, you don't need a Builderall account, in fact. There is no obligation. You don't lose on anything by not having a Builderall account. So you can be just an affiliate and for free. And in my offer, but I will detail it maybe later, it's not the point of this video, but my offer is first, I make this affiliate program for you free, and I will send you more money, additional bonus that I only give. It's only because you are my affiliate. If you are an affiliate of someone else, or if you are an affiliate of nobody because you join directly on Builderall, then you will not get those additional bonus. But anyway, so my point for this video is so that you become my affiliate. So I will continue with this. You have to keep in mind that it will be free for you and you will earn more money than in this plan. This plan is a new, is from 4th of July because, you know, before it was different, but now it will never be like before. But I can explain to you where it comes from. Before, it was a simple compensation plan. It was a 30% commission recurring, 100% the first month, and there was only two levels of affiliation: your sales and your affiliate sale. And so it was very simple to understand. But at the end of March 2019, the CEO Eric Salgado has had a panic attack because he realized that in some states of the United States and also in some countries in Europe and in the world, but honestly, it's only, I think, what is important for them is that in some states of the USA, the way it was set up was illegal. So he had a panic attack when he realized that, and suddenly the rules changed. So before it was, like I said, 30%. So, but you needed to buy Builderall to buy the business plan. It was $49. You had to buy this, and then you could be an affiliate and earn with this compensation plan. And the law in some states, they say that one cannot earn money from inviting others to sell the product and other this to earn on the because people join, so or because maybe a product cannot be sold in order to make money, you know, something like this, like a Ponzi scheme, or I don't know exactly why it was illegal in some states, but anyway, it was about this, you know, about having to pay in order to be an affiliate, and that what you pay benefits someone else in the organization, another affiliate, you know, this was the point. So, at the end of March, Panic Attack, it stopped everything, the affiliate program was free, so we didn't need to buy a Builderall anymore to be an affiliate, and we didn't need to pay anything to be an affiliate. Then, he hired an expert in compensation plans, so someone who makes a living of creating compensation plans, adhering to the rules, at least of all the states in the United States, and then by luck, it also adheres to some countries elsewhere. So, but I don't think they care about this. But of course, you have affiliates, Builderall affiliates in Germany, who are very strict, and in other countries, who are very stupid. So this rule now is okay because it's so the guy, the expert who made the compensation plan, he said, yes, you can make it not free to be an affiliate. You can, but other affiliates cannot earn on these things, on this fee that affiliates have to pay. So this fee became the $50 a year. And that's why I say, you pay it, but I give it back to you as soon as you have one sale as my affiliate. So I don't earn any money because you pay the $50. You know? They go directly to the company. And although we can figure out why is it not free? I prefer it to be free. But I tell you, for you, it will be free if you are my affiliate. Okay? But let's see the benefit of having a price to pay to be an affiliate. The benefit is protection of the affiliate market because many people we won't want to pay $50 to be an affiliate. All the beginners, the newbies, and some who are already affiliate marketers but don't want to pay. So they won't look further. They just will stop because it's a paid affiliate program. And that protects the market because all the newbies, if there are thousands and thousands of newbies who each post on Facebook, one or two post and make some videos, you know, they take the videos and they put their affiliate link, it would create a lot of noise because of the numbers. So by making it not free, you protect the market. And you pay to the company, okay, they take $50 per year for each affiliate, but it's not, maybe it will be put to some use, I don't know. And we don't care, it's just a protection, like you are, if you open a new restaurant in a neighborhood, and when you open, the mafia comes to you and say, oh, you have to pay us $5 a month, and you won't have it, you can do business here. If you don't pay, you can't do business here. So after you have to accept or not, if you don't accept, you know, so it's like a bit like this, and it's cheap, it's only less than $5 a month to have the protection. Anyway, it comes like this. So, but then after, once we are past this $50 fee, once we go into the program, I think it's better than before. Because when you get an affiliate, this is separate. You can also sell a Builderall account to this affiliate so that you can use the tools of Builderall in order to publish pages, to do his work as an affiliate. You can still sell the product and you will earn commissions on this affiliate who is also a customer of yours. So, you know, it's your job to sell. So it's not really a problem. And when you look at the commissions compared to before, they are better. So something else has changed are the pricing. The pricing has increased. Before it was $49, now it's $69, so $20 more. And before you had a $9 plan, which has disappeared. And you also had a $29 plan, who stayed. So now you have only two plans to sell, $29 and $69. So the real Builderall is 69. It's a platform where you have all the tools. The 29 is very limited. I don't like it. It can be useful for people because you have the web hosting, the web editor, and the email autoresponder. So with those three things, you can do everything on internet. Publishing websites and with the email autoresponder, sequence. So you can do even for an affiliate, for instance, you can sell him the $29 plan. With this, he can do affiliate work, very good. The landing page, email capture, and email sequence. Yeah. And you have so the details of each plan is not the point of this video. Here, I just want you to become an affiliate now, today. I will explain the plan to make the video longer, but what you should do now is to fill in the form on builderallrockstar.com so that you can create a free demo account, 7-day free trial account, okay? So you are under me. And then you have to go to the URL I put in the description of this video, affiliates.builderall.com/ with my affiliate ID. You go there and you pay the $50. Then you sell Builderall, so you can do it today or when you want, well, quicker the better, but doesn't matter. When you sell your first Builderall account, then you contact me and I will check in my Builderall dashboard, and once it's confirmed, I send you $50. So you get back your $50 and you start getting commissions from Builderall. The first month is 100%, so if you sell a $69 plan, you get $69, and I give you back your $50. So that's what you should do now, and I want it now in live, because in 5 hours there is a webinar. I would like to join this webinar, but I can only do it if I have one affiliate for this week. But if not, if you watch this video later on, doesn't matter, you can still join me and be my affiliate to benefit from my offer, which is not elsewhere, because I pay back the $50 and I also give you bonus every month. And I will explain a bit later in this video what is my bonus, but for sure it's better to be my affiliate than to be the affiliate of someone else in Builderall, or with nobody directly from Builderall. It's better because there's no one offering you real money every month depending on your performance as an affiliate. This you cannot find it elsewhere. What you can find in others will be like bonuses, I give you a training to sell, I give you a funnel that you can use, or you can contact me, I'm the top affiliate. But the reality is that those big affiliates, they have hundreds of affiliates already. So they are not available. Me, you're lucky at the moment, I'm still available. And I have a direct interest in you to make more sales. So I'm still available. Maybe in 1 year it won't be the case. Hopefully, if I can make a lot of affiliates during this year. But at the moment, we can talk with someone who has started before you. That's it. And I give you everything that I produce, that I do, even if it's not top quality, but everything that I do, you can take it and put it, for instance, my YouTube video, you can take them, I can show you how to do that, to take my video and put them on your YouTube channel with your affiliate links. I have a direct advantage, benefit of you performing better, so, and I am available at the moment. So, about the new compensation plan, I made this, spreadsheet to calculate. Because the plan, because it has been made by an expert, it's a lot more complex than before. There are two things. separate. So one is yourself. This is easy to understand. Yourself. So because now you have three levels of affiliates. Before you had only one level of affiliate. So you had yourself and your affiliate sales, but only one. Now you have three. So it means the affiliates of your affiliates are still your affiliate, level two. And then also level three. But you have this part which are your personal sales. So the two are separate. They are very separate. The personal sales and then the affiliate sales is another story. So I will explain. It's very easy to get the personal sales. You sell a plan, so you have only two plans. You get the first month 100% of the price, you know, as a commission, and then the next month, so no limit, you get a fixed commission. For the $29 plan, it's $8 every month. $69 is $20 every month. And then you also have two kinds of bonuses. The first one is a retention bonus. It means when you have a customer who stays 3 months or more, every 3 months you get this retention bonus. And to make it simple, I just divide this bonus, retention bonus, by three, and I add it to the monthly commissions. So now we can say that when you sell a $29 plan, you earn, on average, every month, $10. When you sell a $69 plan, you earn, on average, every month, $25. So you can see it's more than 30% commission every month, recurring. And the second type of bonus is called car bonus. It has nothing to do with cars, and you can it's just money you can use like you want. But this car bonus is $50 by step, you know, $50, and it's every time, each time you earn. In fact, it's every time you sell for about $690, because it's based on points. And to make it simple, $1 is 1 point. So when you sell a $69 plan, you get $69. When you sell a $69 plan or 29, you get 69 points or 29 points. And on this line, they are called recurring points. It's every time a customer pays his monthly subscription. You have recurring points and personal points. And those two, they are qualifying points. The qualification level, the points, they are used only for the affiliate part. You know, it's called uni-level bonus. This is separate from your personal sales. And the qualification level is only relevant for the uni-level bonus. But the qualification level depends on what you have sold to customers, and a little boost if you have bought for yourself a builder-all plan. When you buy a builder-all plan of 69 or 29, you get personal points. And here it's not $1 is 1 point, it's $1 is 3 points. It's not really useful, you know, you don't need to buy a builder-all account. But, you know, if you buy it, you get a gift. This gift to help you increase your qualification level a little bit. But honestly, there are only four levels. So F0, F1, F2, F3. And when you are working on this plan, you want to be F3. There is no F0, F1, F2. You don't want this. You want to be F3. So this, as a game, it will be maybe not the first, but the second goal very quickly. Why? Because as F3, that's where you get the most benefits in the uni-level bonus. So you want to be at F3. How do you get to F3? You need 485 points. And they are both personal and recurring. So if you buy for yourself a $69 plan, you get already 207 points, qualifying points. So you just need 270 something points in order to be at F3. So $270 in sales. So let's make a calculation. Maybe it will be, let's say you sell four plants at 69. Four plants, no, you are not F3. You know, this is where you can see that this plan has been well done by the expert. Because if you buy yourself a $69 plan and you sell to four customers, you are still not at F3. Right? By only 2 points, you are 483. So you need to sell one more. One more 69 or one more 29, and then you will get to... Well, now you are F3. F3 is good because you go over, but you get commission from level 3. Before, you know, at F2, F1, you don't get commission. Wait, I need to... It's my wake-up clock, wake-up alarm. I've been awake for over 5 or 6 hours, but I should wake up now. So you want to be F3, so you have to sell. That's the only way to increase your qualification level, so that then you can benefit the most from a uni-level bonus. And also, it's not only unlocking levels, the level 3, no. It's also the commission that you earn from the sales of your affiliate in those levels. When you are at F3, it's the maximum commission, and it's the same for all levels. So it's very convenient to calculate. That's what you want. That's why you want to be F3. And it's quite easy to achieve. You know, this 4 sales, 69, 1 sale of 29, and you have yourself your account. It's very useful to have a builder role. If you want to make tutorials, if you want to show in videos, it's good to have an account. So, and also, of course, it's good to use the tools to create websites, create pages, to do your affiliate marketing. Why not? But let's say you don't buy it. Then, with 4 sales at 69 and 1 sale at 29, you are still F1. So, you need to increase 180. So $180 sales more. So if you know, you have to sell more if you want to compensate from not having your plan. So you see, once again, it's good. If we don't think about as affiliate, but as a compensation plan creator, it's clever, no? Because it gives you a reason. At first, it's an advantage to have your plan. Yes, okay, I buy it. I buy it because of the tool, but also because I can be at F3 directly, not waiting to make more sales. You know, I can then benefit from my affiliates. You know, it gives you a direction to go, and it's a good plan, I think. In fact, because it forces affiliates to make some sales themselves. They cannot be just an affiliate who will invite other affiliates and then earn commission from his affiliates, but not selling himself. No, an affiliate has to make some efforts and to sell more than one in order to be a free, even if he bought the plan. So if you sell 4 plants and one, then why not sell 10 after? Once you have made the effort to sell a few, you can sell more. So it makes the direction they want affiliate who will sell themselves. And then also, because of the uni-level bonus, which is very interesting, once you start inviting affiliates, also they want affiliates who will invite other affiliates. And themselves, the other affiliates, they will need to sell some themselves and invite others if they want to increase their earnings. So I will show you examples I already made, like just a little while before. I already made some case study, some examples. You know, I fill in already. So I, in this one, I say, I buy a $69 plan, and I sell 10 $69 plan. And I have, I can invite 3 affiliates only. And let's say that on average, all the other affiliates, they will do the same as me. Only selling 10 plants at 69 and having themselves 3 affiliates. And you know, this spreadsheet is not about how can I do in 1 month. No, it's just to imagine yourself in 6 months or 1 year. You know, you write inside where you will be at in X amount of months, you know. And so you say, at one point, I will have sold 10 $69 plan and I will have invited 3 affiliates. Doesn't matter how long you take to do that. It's just a situation at one point. And the same for your affiliates. When they will reach 10, even at the level 3, you know, it will take some time because you cannot invite affiliates at your level 3 or level 2. This is the work that has to be done by your level 1 affiliates. And then your level 2 affiliates have to invite other affiliates and they have to sell 10. You know, so it's not happening at the same time in 1 month. It's just a situation where you will be at in 6 months maybe. But when you have reached this situation, then you can look at what happens. So because you have sold 10 69 plants, you get 690 points, which qualify you for a car bonus, your first. And now I see I made a mistake in the formula because they say 0 recurring point left before your next $50 bonus. I should say 690. But anyway, so the car bonus, you get $50 because you have 690 points. The personal sales commission that you earn on the first month, you know, the 100%, you earn $699 because, you know, 69.90 times 10. So this is but only once. And then the recurring commission monthly from those 10 sales is $200. And you get also a retention bonus per 3 months of $150, which is $50 per month on average. So the total of personal sales recurring earnings is $300. Why? It's because $300 is $200 of recurring commissions monthly, $50 of the retention bonus on average for 1 month, plus $50 of the car bonus, which makes $300 recurring for you. But in addition, you have the uni-level bonus. So with, you know, everybody, including you, have 3 affiliates, and every affiliate makes 10 sales, just like you. 10 sales of the $69 plan. Then we can look here. So level 1 affiliate, you have 3. Level 2, you have 9, 3 times 3. And level 3, you have 27, because 9 times 3 is 9 affiliates of your level 2. Each one has 3 affiliates, so it's 9 times 3, 27. And every affiliate sells $69 plan, and your commission are $8. $8 per month for a $69 plan sold by one of your affiliates in any level. And if it was $29 plan, the commission is $3 recurring per month for any affiliate, any level. So, level 1 is $240, level 2, $720, and level 3, $2,160, because it's 27 times 10, because each affiliate sells 10, and so you have 270 times $8, which is a commission for a $69 plan sold by your affiliates at level 3 also. So the total uni-level bonus is $3,120. So at the end, you see the total earnings is $3,120 plus your personal sales, $300. So it's $3,420 per month recurring, or $41,000 per year. Just to give you an idea of that. And you see, you are F3 because you sold 10 plans, so it's okay. F3, so everything is good. Only, let's say only, with 10 sales and 3 affiliates for each. And so this is good. Keep in mind, $3,420 is good per month. Then I made another example, a bit crazy, but we have the right to dream. Here I put 10, so everywhere, 10 sales of the $29 plan, 10 sales of the $69 plan, and 5 affiliates for every level. You have 5, they all have 5, and they all sell 10 of each plan. And then the figure, so I can show you the final figure, is 17,450 dollars per month. But of course, it's a bit crazy because in reality, you know, before all your affiliates will have 5 affiliates, you have time. Huh? Yourself, you can have 5 affiliates, yes, but your affiliates, you don't know what they are doing. Many affiliates, on 5 affiliates, maybe one, if you are lucky, one will perform as well as you or better. But, you know, on average, that they do the same as you, it means you are average. I don't know if you think you are average, maybe, but in my experience, I'm not doing a lot, but I see that I perform better than a lot of people. Why? I know what I'm doing. I am not doing a lot, so it means they are doing even less. And most of them, I have example to talk about, crazy examples in French. So maybe in French it's even worse. I don't know, but I have hundreds of affiliates in other products. And they earn very, very little, which makes me earn very, very, even less little, even more little. But the situation, maybe you can increase, you know, maybe you don't have 5, but you have more, and they have less, but they are more, because you have more affiliates, or you make more sales. Here, you see that the 17,000, in fact, the 70,000, they all come from the affiliate, the uni-level bonus. So it's a bit crazy to just hope. It's like winning the lottery. It's about dreams, but no. The reality should be that your personal sales will be higher than what you earn from uni-level bonus, except if you are really exceptional and that you get a lot of affiliates, you know, a big network, and then the average will be low. The average performance of all your affiliates for each one individually will be low, but in it, in your network, you will have a few affiliates who will perform really good, or like you, or better. And so the earnings will be maybe higher than your personal sales, the earnings of uni-level bonus. I think it's more with time. If you invite a lot of affiliates on your level one, that's your goal. Of course, you better sell yourself a lot of plans because the commission is better. Like, you know, you see it for a $69 plan, if one of your affiliates sell one when you are at qualification level F3, when he sells one, you earn $8 per month. But if you sell yourself, you earn $25. So it's 3 times more, and also you get the first month 100%. So it's better that you sell yourself, and this you can control what you do. You cannot control what others do, and it's the same for inviting affiliates. You should focus on this and invite a lot of affiliates, a lot more than anyone in your network, so that after some of them will perform good, and most of them will not perform at all. That's the reality. So this is just for dreaming, like when you buy a lottery ticket, you have the right to dream, but then the reality, the money comes from your work. If you are really lucky, then you can win the lottery because you have played. So in this compensation plan is in if you are lucky, you can earn a lot more than your personal sales with the unilevel bonus, if you are lucky. But the reality, most likely, is that you will earn because of your work, because of your own performance on your personal sales and inviting affiliates. Keep on inviting them. Because, when you sell to customers, you sell plans. They bought the $69 plan or 29. Then you can talk to them about being an affiliate. Maybe easier this way instead of just inviting affiliate like I'm doing now because I have a reason now. I'm inviting you to be my affiliate and you don't need to pay. I don't talk to you about buying the builder plan. I even tell you that I will pay back the $50. So you become an affiliate of builder for free. You start selling your first plan and you get back your $50. So I'm talking like you, but this is not what we should do always. It's more difficult. You have to convince someone that, oh, don't worry, you won't have to pay $50 per year. I will give it back to you. Just become an affiliate under me and start selling. Okay, but it's easier if you have already sold Builderall. So they use Builderall. They can think about, oh, it's good product. I want to resell it and make money with this. With the product that I always use. And then when they become affiliate, they will be your affiliate because they are already a customer. No, they cannot be an affiliate of someone else if they are already a Builderall customer under you. That's important things also. If they become an affiliate for any reason, they will be your affiliate. You don't even have yourself to pitch them on this. So that's why focus on selling Builderall on your personal sales because that's where you will do the money. The compensation plan is more like a dreaming, especially if you put figures like I did. If I reduce it to realistic things, for instance, let's say each one get one. Yeah, I can get five affiliates, but each one get only one. And in terms of sales, I say they will do only one of each because would be even lucky to have each affiliate doing one sales. Up, up, and up. Voilà. So here you see it becomes more realistic because you still earn $400 recurring. But on your uni level, you are 165. So this is less than your personal set. This is more the reality that we will experience. So, and here I see another mistake I did. Because I have five affiliates, five. It's not good. Yes, it's good. Yes. Because this is not the total affiliate. Yes, five everywhere, which all sell one of each, and the amount is the same on all levels, and the addition is the total is 165. So I'm going to end this video, except if you have some questions, but you should put them now, or some questions. Otherwise, you don't need really. Any more explanation? I don't know what to say about this plan. I explained it. It's a good plan. It looks complicated. It is because when you only read the rules on one page, you have to scroll down, on affiliates.builderall.com. When you read about the rules, it's hard to visualize what are the figures that you could achieve with this plan. You have too many variables to have in your mind at the same time. So with this spreadsheet, we can see the numbers and play here with the sales and look what it does in terms of commissions after, and the bonus, things like this, the points, qualification level, everything. So it's easier this way. So what you should do, so even if it's not now, because I need it now to be you to be an affiliate, now it's in only 4 hours, but if I can't, that's okay. If you are looking at this as a replay or on YouTube, just go in the description, look at this. You can still become an affiliate under me. You can still not have to pay this affiliate program, and you can still get more money. So I said before that I will explain what are the bonus that I will pay you. It's quite easy. So the details, they will be on the page. For now, I haven't done this page, but don't worry, I will apply it to you. But there is one rule, is that it needs to happen on the first of every month, because I don't want to have to do it all the days, you know, of any time. No, on the first of each month, you need, if you are my affiliate, you need to send me an email saying how many customers you have at the moment. So it doesn't matter if it's 69 customers or 29. So you tell me how many you have currently active, and you tell me how many you had the last time I sent you your money, the bonus money. So you need to have more this time than before. That's the condition, to send me an email on the first of the month with the number of customers that you have, and this number needs to be higher than before. So it will motivate you to increase your number of customers. So it's better for you, for your commission paid by Builderall, but also it's a condition so that I can send you a bonus. The bonus will be based on your number of customers. So when you have 10 and after you have 20, the bonus will be higher at 20. So, you know, I pay by number, and every time you go 10 more, you know, from 10 to 20, every time you pass this, I give you an additional bonus on top of the bonus for each customer. You know, and this every month. So it will be good money, more money, and also you already get the commission from Builderall. And this, you cannot find it anywhere else. I've looked. You know, I've seen someone else suggesting that he will pay the $50, but most of the other affiliates, they don't do that. So they don't pay the $50. But I've saw nobody giving you more money for your performance. So, okay, you can look at the money. It's good to receive more money from me, but also look at it as an help for motivation. Because you want every month to have more customers than the months before, so that you can send me an email on the first and get the money. If you have less, for instance, some customers have left, if you have less, or if you have the same number, there's no need to send me an email on the first, because I will not send you a bonus. It's a bonus just if you increase the number of active customers. So you see, it's a big help. You should take it, affiliate marketing, as a game. So it's another rules in the game, another way of making points in dollars, in money, PayPal. So you cannot find it anywhere else. What you can find is some offers that like, if you become my customer or my affiliate, I will give you access to those trainings, those bonuses, and you can contact me. But if you look, because many people are doing this, they look at the top affiliates of Builderall. They look at what they offer, and then they join under them in order to get the bonus, the training, because they think that because this person is a top affiliate, then he will create the trainings that will help them, the people, to have the same result or good result as affiliate. But it's not true. It's just training that you can get for free or for paying maybe, but it's just training. What counts is what you will do with it or without it. You know, even if you don't have any training, but you do things every day, you will improve yourself and you will have a result. So it's more important what you do every day than what kind of training you have access to, and about the contact part, they say you can contact me, but the reality is no, you cannot, because they are too busy, busy to do their own work. And also, even for affiliates, when they want to reply to affiliate, they need to have a Facebook group and to have a VA, a virtual assistant, to manage this group. And they, you know, they cannot have a one-to-one interaction with their affiliates. So in fact, you buy from the top affiliate, but you don't have access to it. There are examples of this. You can find, you look at the top affiliates, and you see what is being said on the group that, yes, I am under him, but I cannot get a reply. Yes, you can't, of course. You know, he will not reply at some point. He has too many requests of talking, small talk and things, that he chooses to reply to nobody except like his friend or his network of big affiliate to talk, you know, because he's busy already creating more things for himself and maybe some training and so he cannot have a one-to-one interaction to motivate or so. With me, you are lucky at the moment and still available. Maybe in 6 months, 1 year, that won't be the case. Maybe I will be top affiliate and then I will offer trainings, but no more contact. So do it today. Why wait? It's the same price anyway. It will be free even in a few months or whenever you find this video. The offer is still on the table. You can take it. Bye bye.